Okay, the crunch for the abs. So we use a pillow for your lower back. From here, chin is on your chest, hands are on your chest. From here, try to reach forward, squeeze the abs, and back. So we'll hold it 1 second in the end position. Squeeze it, and back.